Look like I spilled a bit. Maybe I should scoop it up. Hey, you there? Hi. Would you mind watching my stuff while I head to find another wagon? Thought you looked like a gentleman, but I was mistaken. Boss ain't gonna be happy about this.
Maybe sit down and wait it out, huh?
Hey, partner. Just enjoying a nice walk. I love walking. You ever see so many rocks on a road before? Could swear there normally ain't rocks on this road.
Thank you. Yeah, not really sure.
Thank you.
You came. You finally came.
I came.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, you lovely, lovely man.
Calm down, miss.
Oh, come on, let's go. We ain't got a minute to lose. They killed her. They killed Miss Calhoun. All she wanted was a better lot for women, and they killed her, those pigs.
Who killed her?
I don't know. My cousins, probably, or Beau's. Well, you met them. They're animals. Not even animals, monsters. Monsters, if God had lost all his powers of imagination. Can you please take me to the train station? Beau'll be waiting.
Beau, why couldn't he come and rescue you?
Well, if they saw me and him together, they'd lynch him and send me off to a nunnery. Or maybe they'd lynch us both, I ain't quite sure. They do so love hanging folk.
Where you heading?
Up to Boston.
Good. Yeah, I like you up there. Come on. Let's go.
Of course. I'm in your hands. Just get me to Rhodes Railway Station.
Okay. Let's try and get you... Train. And Beau's just waiting at the station in the hope you'll show up, or I'll show up to help you show up.
He goes to there every day he can, makes up some excuse or other. I said he would see me there one day soon, and today he will. God willing.
Well, if he's there, that's true love, all right.
I've hardly seen him since the rally. They watched me so carefully, and he's waited, or so his letters say. Our families won't let us out. And then all that business with Aunt Catherine and my cousins. You saw the house. And then Lee Gray and those boys killed. So much bloodshed. You'd think this could be a new beginning, but everyone left alive. They're even more angry.
Maybe anger's a complicated thing to let go of.
Something good has to come out of this awful, awful feud. We're here. He'll be out at the front. Will you ride on the train with us a little, just to the first stop?
Ah! Fine.
You let that sheriff see you in that mask, there'll be trouble.
Fine morning.
You came! You came! One last, you came!
Oh, Beau, my sweet, my best of men.
Oh, I'm hardly a man at all. But I love you, Penelope Braithwaite. Sir, how can we ever repay your kindness?
Well, some of them jewels would do just fine.
Beau, Arthur's gonna join us. I think we need the support. Please, could you buy the tickets, dear Mr. Morgan? We can't chance being seen.
Sure.
Thank you. We'll meet you on the platform.
Can I have 3 tickets to San Denis, please, sir?
Of course. Oh, hello, sir.
Hello, Alden. I hope all is well.
Not terribly, but good to see you.
Hey, cousin.
Excuse me, Alden. Get on the train. Get your bags, miss. I got this.
Come here, Yankee.
With pleasure, you goddamn fool.
You want to come back here without giving you a whipping?
We should have done this last time.
Get on the train, punk. Go to your woman. 4 fists and maybe 1 brain between you.
You're gonna get hurt, cowboy.
Get him, Scott.
It was nothing.
If that is his real name, it doesn't matter. He can fight.
Come on!
Weren't much.